Where did he come from?
He was wandering through the tunnels. Fucking bizarre riffraff.
More like a renegade spy.
Doesn't look like a renegade.
He's awake. What were you doing at our base?
I'm only trying to get to the city center.
The center? The tunnel's gonna be closed until you hand over Lucas's killers. Bizarre scum.
How is it that you lot saw nothing, heard nothing, and you managed to forget about the ban on passage? Maybe we'll start punishing you by cutting off your hands. That would improve your memory, huh? What were you doing 4 days ago?
I'm a pilgrim. 4 days ago, I was 100 kilometers away.
Enough, Anderson. We need the truth, and you won't get it through coercion.
But Commander
Lucas is dead, and now I'm in command. You've read the reports. A pilgrim appeared in the bazaar yesterday. Looks like he's not lying. Leave us, Sergeant. I want to talk to him alone. Where did you come from?
From Crossdale River.
That's over 1,500 kilometers from here.
It's actually more than 2,000. The freeway bridge has collapsed. There are no straight paths.
And you've managed to make it so far away. Impressive. What's it like out there these days?
What's it like outside the walls? You never know where danger's gonna come from. Always new territories, new threats.
And you came here to take shelter?
I came here because I'm looking for someone. And a lot of people are said to have survived in Villador.
You're looking for someone? Maybe I can help you. But not for free.
I'm used to trading. What do you need?
No nonsense. That's good. The tunnel will be closed until I find our commander's murderer. Commander Lucas. His body was found in the bazaar. Horribly mutilated. The people of the bazaar aren't making this easy. They're proud and loyal. They refuse to turn anyone in. But command has lost its patience. I have orders from the top, Pilgrim. If the inhabitants of Old Villador continue to revolt, our army will come here and burn the bazaar to the ground. Now, I'd rather avoid that.
And what do you need from me?
Lucas had a weapon. A rare set of brass knuckles called the Lazarus. This is the key to finding the killer. If you learn anything about the Lazarus, tell me, and I will most certainly return the favor. It's worth a lot, and we didn't find it on his body. I think someone from the bazaar may have appropriated it.
So if I find that weapon, you'll let me through to the center?
It's not that easy. Villador suffered much. First, it was isolated from the outside world because of infection. Then the walls became its salvation. But people here learned not to trust easily. I won't open the passage until I've caught the killer. But if you can find the Lazarus, I'll remember that. You'll be the first one through, once justice is done.
Sounds as if I have no other choice. I'll try.
Look around. Ask people. And don't come back empty-handed. Good luck.
Expensive equipment. I don't want to get in the way. Corporal Wilczek noticed you already.
I haven't seen a uniform like yours before.
I'm a carrier.
A carrier? What's that?
I belong to the Carrier's Guild. I'm one of many.
If there are so many of you, why haven't I seen your uniform before?
We're discreet. We're entrusted with valuable information, and therefore keep a low profile.
Now your profile isn't so low right now.
Indeed. Our headquarters are located in the center, and the only passage right now goes through the subway tunnels. The Peacekeepers control the path until they do.
I wish bizarre folks would talk to us more. This feud is silly. We all want peace. Citizen.
Do you have alcohol?
If you're lucky, like me. Found this bottle in a basement while on patrol.
What'd I need to do?
Complete the training. Hard as fuck. Not everyone can hack it. Don't need weak links, you know?
Hey, hack on. Are you there?
Aiden, buddy. Good, you're alive.
Yeah, I got caught and questioned.
Good. They didn't kill you. Meet me outside.
You must help us. Otherwise, there will be a rebellion.
Help us in the investigation. We'll help you with the bandits.
I told you already. Nobody in the bazaar had anything to do with Lucas.
So, what did they want from you?
Ader said he might let me through to the center, if I help him.
What? What are you supposed to help him with?
He wants me to find Lucas's weapon, the Lazarus. Went missing from the crime scene. He believes finding it will help find the killer.
The Lazarus, huh? Fancy set of brass knuckles, right? I know a guy who trades stolen goods and other shit he gets from thieves.
A fence?
Part-time fence, full-time scammer. An artless one, too.
He's got half the city after him for debt right now. If anyone in Villador is fool enough to buy a peacekeeper weapon, it would...
What's his name?
Hubert Kerbatsos.
Every day he sets up shop in the nearby windmill and waits for customers. Probably selling booze and weed to the PKs. If you want to find the Lazarus, talk with Hubie. I'll chase down some other leads.
Okay, let's keep in touch.
From the bazaar, thank me for all work.
Just a goddamn
thing. See the shit.
This here's a problem.
Ah.
You Hubert?
Nah, not me. I'm waiting for Hubie too, so get in line.
Got it. You know when I'll be here?
Maybe in an hour, maybe two. You never know with old half-assed.
Nothing to do but wait, I guess.
Who's asking?
A customer. Want to buy something.
Hey, you're that stranger they wanted to hang, aren't you? Hey, Hubie, you got a special customer. It's that pilgrim from the bazaar.
Wait, I just want to buy something. So, that was Hubie, wasn't it?
Yep. Apparently had an urgent appointment with another customer.
Yeah, sure. Hakon, he's running away.
Nah, sounds like Hubie. Oh, wait a sec. I see him. Asshole's running to the northeast.
Hakon, he's not here.
Impossible. I saw him right there. That little weasel must be hiding. Look around. Oh, wait, I see him. He's climbing. See that GRE building? He's climbing to the roof.
Hubert! I just want to talk!
I don't know anything.
About what? I haven't asked you anything yet.
I don't know anything about anything, I swear.
I'm told that you're a fence,
A fence? No way. A reseller, maybe, but...
I'm looking for the Lazarus. Yeah, it used to belong to Lucas, the late PK command. And don't try to tell me you don't know who Lucas...
Well, then I won't. Are you kidding me? Even if I'd been offered those brass knuckles, I would have refused. I'm not an idiot. That weapon is way too hot.
How did you know the Lazarus is a set of brass knuckles, hmm? I didn't say that.
Come on. Everyone knew about Lucas's little love glove. He was always showing it off. If anyone thought I had him, they might also think I killed Lucas, which is bullshit.
Yeah, but someone tried to sell it to you, right?
I told you, I... Okay, fine. Maybe someone did, but I can't say who. Client confidentiality.
Stop fucking around. Tell me or I...
Her name is Maya. I met her in the tenement building at Meatpacking Square, near the old butcher shop. But I don't know anything else. Leave me alone. It overlooks some army barracks or some shit.
All right, I can find that. Hey, Hakon. Hubert said someone tried to sell him the Lazarus. Do you know Amaya?
No. Strange, because I thought I knew all the women here.
I'm headed to Meatpacking Square.
Meatpacking Square. It's a fucked up place. There are some barracks there the army set up in 23 when shit went south.
She's supposed to be in one of the buildings that overlook them.
Okay. Stay in touch, bro.
Shithole indeed. Hey, Hey, kids. I'm looking for a woman named Maya. Hey, what's so funny?
Maya ain't a grown-up. She's just a plain old girl.
Hold on. You were the one trying to sell a PK weapon to Hubert?
Yeah, but the jerk didn't want it. Got all freaked out and chased me away.
Maya, I need that weapon. It's very important.
You expect me to just hand that brass Hoosie What's It over? Are you nuts?
The Hoosie What's It's real name is the Lazarus, and it belonged to an important PK. We might have a war if I don't return it. You could help us find a murderer.
Okay, I'll give you the stupid thing. But for 500.
That's a lot of money, kid.
Of course it is. Life's damn expensive. I have to buy water and a marker for my brother. He's turning 12 soon, you know.
I can give you 10, and that's my last offer.
Deal! Nobody wanted to buy it anyway. Will survive.
Hey, Hakon. I have the Lazarus.
Cool. Get your ass to Eto with it. It'll make the perfect birthday present for him. Though I have no idea when that prick was born. I'll be near Metro Station.
Okay.
Now, motherfucker!
Oh, the pilgrim has returned. I hope not empty-handed.
I found the Lazarus.
I'll be damned. I was right that you could open doors we couldn't. Where's the fucker who had him?
In Meatpacking Square.
You didn't let him go, did you? That could have been the murderer.
A girl had him. She's 10 or something. She didn't kill him. Just looted the corpse.
Stop. We'll get back to this later. Leave us.
I did what you wanted. It's your turn. Get me to the center.
Opening the tunnel to the central loop is beyond my pay grade, Pilgrim. Command wants me to find the killer.
Ader, you promised!
Cool down, Pilgrim. I keep my promises. First, take this. Token of gratitude.
Ader, I have to get to the center. Get it?
You're looking for someone, right? I want to go to the central loop too. My wife and kids are there. and I can't protect them when I'm stuck here. The tunnel will open when I find the killer. Is that clear? You can help me, or you can wait until I find him myself. I see traces of blood on the Lazarus's blades. Lucas managed to wound his killer before he died. Bastard's got to have a nasty gash. If you find him, you'll not only help me, you'll be helping yourself.
Okay. Do you have any suspects?
The commander was murdered in the bazaar. There had to be someone from there.
I'll try to find Lucas's killer.
Splendid. That's your ticket to the center. Head back to the bazaar.
Is there anything else I should know before I go?
Yes, as a matter of fact. But this is totally hush-hush. Word of this cannot get out.
Sounds serious.
Whoever killed Lucas took a little trophy. Carved his tattoo right out of his bloody arm.
They cut into his corpse? That is seriously fucked up.
Yeah, seriously. Men found out Lucas was desecrated like that, they'd lose their shit. And it would be total war. I'm telling you this because if you find that little trophy, then you found the sick fuck who killed Lucas.
Got it. I'll head out right now. About me, are you?
Of course. I have high hopes for you, Aiden. Meet me outside.
Maybe one's right. The war with the Renegades ain't no good for us.
Aiden wants me to find Lucas's murderer. Only then will he help me get to the center.
Doing his dirty work. Well, that's no surprise.
He told me to start with the bazaar.
Figures. PK and the bazaar really hate each other. Only two people matter at the bazaar. One is that overblown preacher, Carl.
I know that. Who else is there?
Sophie, his right hand. She has a way with the bazaar's more rebellious souls. Helps him keep control. There's also Dodger, a local gangster. He knows what's going on, and about the bandits led by Joe. But they're afraid of the PK.
Okay, I'll talk to Sophie and you look into Carl, unless you prefer the girl.
Sophie? She's not really my type, you know? And headstrong. She's... you'll see.
Here already.
Maya. Captain said she had the brass knuckles all along. She's something, that kid.
Hope you'll be back. Buddy.
Yeah! Who the fuck are you?
Easy, Chief. He ain't PK.
How do you know? They're creeping around here all the time.
He's that outsider, the pilgrim.
What? He's from outside the walls. Well, fuck me. I don't know what brings you here, but watch your back, pilgrim. And stay away from the PKs. They ain't no one's friends.
This time with a biomarker.
Carl said if you show up to bring you round so he can introduce himself.
What a nice change from wanting to hang me.
And remember, humanity created a civilization that turned out to be a colossus on clay legs. We cannot make the same mistakes.
He didn't want to, he had to. You were a threat to everyone.
Of course.
Do not listen to the ideologies preached by fools calling for reconstruction. There will be no rebuilding. Who would have thought? A pilgrim in the bazaar. Welcome.
Yeah, I'm still alive, despite your best efforts.
It's clear to me you're holding a grudge. But if you were in my shoes, you would understand. We are responsible for the safety of our community. And we treat this seriously. That's why we did what we did. So, pray tell. What's it like in the outside world these days?
Is gossip all you want from me, Carl?
No. But you came from outside, and you're walking around my flock. So,
a sheep. I'm no threat to you.
That's exactly what a wolf would say.
I'm looking for Sophie.
Are you? And why, pray tell?
Got a package for her.
No, you don't.
Excuse me?
Sophie knows no one outside of Villador. She was born and raised here. That's probably why she cares about this place so much. She's of great help to me. So, unless it's a package from across the street, I'll have to call your bluff.
Who says I'm bluffing?
I do. I could tell a mile away. But all right, I'll tell you where she is. And you know why?
Why?
Because whatever it is you want, even if your intentions are hostile, she'll handle you. We will handle you. Just as we handled you before, Pilgrim. Go that way. You'll see a giant of a man. That's Herman, Sophie's bodyguard. She won't be far.
Thanks. Wasn't that hard, was it?
Don't lie to me again, Pilgrim. After all, I'm not lying to you, am I? Just want you to return the courtesy.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened.
Sophie, can we talk?
Don't hurt him, Herman. Let him talk.
My name's
Aiden. You're that pilgrim that came to town recently.
You're sure well informed.
Don't have much of a choice. I'm in charge of safety here. Besides, yesterday you made quite an entrance.
I'm looking for a job. Would you happen to know of any?
Looking for a job? I only work with people I trust. You came from outside. They wanted to hang you. Nobody says anything good about you, Pilgrim. Do you want me to trust you? Talk to the people at the bazaar. See if you can gain their trust. If so, then it might persuade me to change my mind.
Dog anywhere? Pretty big,
Thick black fur, chases balls like a puppy, but he's pretty old, actually. Buddy's a stray. I take him home, but my uncle...
I'll keep that in...
They barely notice. But when
woof. Exhausting kid.
I wonder who killed Lucas.
You ask me.
Going to Sad Faces today?
Found some powdered milk in the old school.
You look anxious.
Look, Urban, your nosy friend's back.
Found a job?
No luck yet.
It's not about luck, kid.
Like yours?
Well,
you got any work I could do?
Leave your CV with my secretary and...
Come on, don't fuck with me. I'm serious.
You barge in here. Okay, take care of it. Minor thing.
Who's...
Hubert.
Met him. Lives...
Need you to find out what's up with him this time.
Okay.
He lives in the tallest you can't miss it. When you're there, give him the password sayonara, so he knows I sent you.
Got it.
I heard Carl talking about water restrictions last
night. Hey, you. Yeah, you.
I'm Damien.
Aiden.
You're new here, right?
Does it make a difference?
I pride myself on knowing everyone in this.
Maybe that's because I just...
For reals?
What is it?
Nothing, but about...
Understood.
Don't keep him wait. Don't look at me like that. I'm just giving you information. And just between us, you won't regret it.
Phew.